Hi there, welcome to another Adobe Illustrator tutorial. This is Andre from Dagubi. This tutorial I would like to show you how to create Indian rose garlands. So I start this garlands with these three brushes. That's all what you need for this garlands. And with these three brushes I've created these two roses and then create pattern brushes with these roses, and with these pattern brushes you can create these rose garlands. Okay, first you have to create an oval. Please choose the ellipse tool and create an oval like this. For the color, choose black for the fill and none for the stroke. And now I'm going to create two copies. Please hold the Alt key and you can drag this shape and create a copy. Okay, so now choose the blob brush tool. Make a double click on this button and here you can see my options. Now I'm going to create three different shapes. I do that with black stroke color. Okay, next you have to create copies from these three shapes. Select all objects and drag this down to the New Layers button. And now please lock this first layers. And now select these three new layers and change the color. Make it gray. Okay, now choose the eraser tool. And you can also make here a double click and now you can change these options. So first please erase a little bit on top. And erase this. So now with the group selection tool, please select these shapes and delete them. Press the delete key on your keyboard. Okay, now lock these three layers and now make again copies of this first layers, drag down to the new layers button and select these three layers and change the color again to gray. Now choose again the eraser tool and start here. And now delete these three shapes. And now again, create three copies. Change the color to gray. This time choose dark gray. And again, with the eraser tool, so this is basic shapes for my rows. Please unlock all these layers. And now you can start to create the brushes. Okay, before I create brushes from these shapes, you have to scale this down to this size. So this size is 1 point when you draw with the paintbrush tool. Okay, now select the first shape and now click on this new brush button and choose art brush. Okay, and change the colorization method to tints. The direction is okay. Now select the second shape. You can also go to the brushes panel and click on new brush. Art brush and make the same tints. Okay, and this shape. Okay, you can see these three brushes, and now create a new layer. And you can try this. Please choose red color for the stroke and try with this first brush and choose the paintbrush tool. Okay, I started my first rows. Please choose for the stroke black color and choose the first brush. So please take every time a new brush. Change the stroke width. and create the second rows. Okay, now I'm going to create brushes from these roses. So select all and go to objects and click on expand appearance. Now scale this a little bit. Now scale all. So now select this rose and create a new brush. Choose art brush. Change this to tints and make the same with the second rose. Okay. Now try this rose, try it out. It's red color. Okay, the next thing what we need to do is create basic shape, a rectangle. This shape is only for orientation for my next brush. So I need two shapes. Please hold down the Alt key and move this. Okay, now choose a paintbrush tool and choose black color for the stroke and start with the roses. So please change the settings of these roses. You have to change the brush scale options to scale proportionately and make the same with the other rows. Okay. Okay, select this and I'm going to create new pattern. Oops, with black color. So with these two brushes you have more variation. Okay. So please delete this rectangle. Okay, now select this group. And now go to your brushes panel and click on new brush. So this time, please choose pattern brush. That's all okay, and change only the colorization method to tints. And make the same with this group. Pattern brush, okay, let's take a look what we have done. So create a new layer. Now choose the ellipse tool and create a circle. Change the color, none for fill, and please choose red for the stroke color. And now apply one of your pattern brushes. So this brush's stroses are too big, so make a double click on this pattern brush and change the size. Change this to 30% and click OK. Apply the strokes. Now make the same with this brush, with the second brush, double click. And change the size to 30%. Okay. Apply the strokes. And now choose the paintbrush tool and create a small line like this. And now apply this third brush. Make a double click and change this to 30% and enable this add space to fit and click OK. So these are the three pattern brushes for your roses. Okay, try out this brushes with the paintbrush tool. And the second brush. Now change the color to pink. And I try this brush. Okay, I start with the garland, so delete all these shapes and now create a circle with red color. And I start with this shape, this brush. So now make a copy from this layer. And apply the second brush, rotate this a little bit, and change the size, make it a little bit smaller. So if you like, you can create a third copy and create more roses. So now choose a transform tool and transform this. Okay, now deselect all and now choose a paintbrush tool. And create a line. Change the brush and change the color, for example, this pink. Or yellow. Or blue, so I create a second garland with the paintbrush tool. Okay, and last, if you like, you can draw some rows with this brush. So, for example, with yellow color. That's it, I'm finished. Thanks for watching. If you like this tutorial, please press thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to see more of my tutorials, please subscribe my channel. Hope to see you soon.